Hey, did you know in Don't Worry, Darling? Harry Styles might have been the leading man, but that was only after drama on set when director Olivia Wilde fired Shia LaBeouf due to his behavior towards Florence Pugh. Shia has since denied these accusations and still insists that he quit.